Hello everyone, this is Cedric with Paracrew. Today I'm going to show you how to remote control your computer through Discord. For those of you not familiar with Discord, it's a communication tool that's popular with the gaming community that, among other things, allows users to integrate bots into their channels. To remote control our computer, we're going to use a self-hosted bot called Chimera, which you can find on this GitHub page over here, which is also linked in the description below. Now, currently Chimera supports locking your computer, shutting it down, putting it to sleep, hibernating it, restarting it, logging off, running a command prompt or PowerShell commands, taking a screenshot and sending it through the chat, saying something using the Windows TTS engine, media control, camera picture and video recording, logging, browsing and retrieving files, launching applications, and it also has some integrated documentation. Now, Chimera is created as an open source and modular project, which means that anyone can create extra features and integrate them into the application very easily. So to get Chimera up and running, we first need to install Python 3. So we're gonna head over to python.org and we're going to download Python 3. The latest version is 3.7.4, we're gonna go with that, save the file. And when running the installer, we're just gonna go ahead and also tick where it says add Python 3.7 to path. And then we're gonna hit install now. Now, I'm not gonna do that because I have already Python installed, but you go ahead and do that. At the end of the installer, there's probably gonna be an option to expand the Windows path variable length or something like that. You should also do that. So once Python's installed, to install Chimera, just head over to this GitHub repository that I have linked in the description below and download the zip file, which you can do by heading to the top of the page and going where it says releases. From here, just go and find the latest stable release and hit where it says source code zip and save the zip file. And we're going to extract this zip file somewhere. Keep in mind that as Chimera evolves, the installation procedure might change a bit, so when in doubt, just check out the text instructions over here. So once you've downloaded the zip file and extracted it somewhere, just open up the location where you extracted it, and let's run the setup.batch file. This will install all the required packages by Chimera. Once it's done, it will prompt you to hit any key to close this window. And then head over to this page over here, which I also have in the description below. So this is the Discord developer portal, and before we run Chimera, we need to create a new Discord application. To do this, we just go up here where it says new application, click it, and we're going to name our bot. So I'm going to name it Chimera, and hit create. Now from this page, we're going to first select an icon for our bot. So I'm going to click where it says app icon, and head over to where we extracted Chimera, and I'm going to pick the Chimera logo.png and hit open. Then from here, we're going to head over to the side menu where it says bot, and we're going to add a bot. We're going to hit yes. And then we're also going to add the icon over here if it's not added automatically. Now we're going to untick where it says public bot because we do not want other people to be able to invite our bot, because our bot controls our computer, so we don't want anybody else to have control of our computer. So we're going to untick this, and then we're going to copy our token. Now head back to where you extract the Chimera, and you will see that we have a .env file. So we're going to open that with the notepad, and we're going to add some details in. So we're gonna go where it says Discord bot token, and we're going to paste the token that we just copied from the Discord website. Then we're gonna go file, save, and then we're gonna close the file. Now what we have to do is go ahead and double click the chimera.pyw file. This will run the Chimera bot. And as you can see, the Chimera bot is running over here. There's an icon that popped up on our system tray. So now to use Chimera, we have to first of all right click and hit where it says connect. This will open up a page in our web browser from where we can invite Chimera to a server. Now we want to invite Chimera to a server where only ourselves and Chimera will be inside, because if we invite Chimera to a public server, anyone will be able to send commands to Chimera and control our computer, and we don't want that. So I'm going to select my personal server over here, and we're gonna click authorize. Now if we open up Discord, and we go to our personal server, we will see that we have a new bot called Chimera. And that's it, you are now ready to go. You can test Chimera by sending commands through the personal server. For example, I'm going to use the screenshot command. Now Chimera will take a screenshot and send it back to me. And there you have it, Chimera is working. Now if you want to run Chimera when Windows start, just open up the Windows task scheduler and hit create basic task. This will bring up this wizard, we're going to name it Chimera, and hit next, tick where when computer starts, hit start a program, next, then we're going to browse for Chimera. So we're going to locate where we extracted Chimera and select the chimera.pyw script and hit open. And then we're gonna hit next, and we're gonna hit finish. For the latest full list of commands and how to use them, make sure to visit Chimera's GitHub page. That's it for this video, everybody. If you liked it, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe, and click that bell icon for more awesome videos. I will see you in the next one.